Hello everybody, welcome back to the Sonic 06 race. We are very close, we are within 30 seconds of each other, so this is still practically anyone's race right now. So without further ado, why don't we get started? On 1, 3, 2, 1.
Oh god. Why is this place so freaking cold?
Oh, you're saying that again, are you, dude?
I still question why this place is so goddamn cold.
And I still say I prefer the cold to the heat.
Oh my god.
I don't like being hot. I'm not a fan of hot.
I will not say I am. Oh god damn it. I bumped into a wall. Nice, Sonic. Really good. Really good.
Oh no, awesome. He's gonna lose like 20 seconds max. 2 seconds max there. And then with Tails' section.
Your head! This shouldn't be happening.
Pretty much is weird. Especially since every other time we've raced it, he's usually been in front at this point.
Where's a time stop when you need one right now? Sonic, dig to your Sonic Adventure 2 roots and pull off a time stop.
Come on, get up here. Alright, didn't fall down this time. Well, I did, but just not as far in, so I only lost like 5 seconds there, max. Instead of 30 like last time, which put me behind at Crisis City.
Alright, just got done with Way Acropolis.
You done?
Yeah.
You got ahead of me. Oh, come on. You know a shortcut in that level, don't you? Alright, done with White Acropolis.
Alright, so...
He's ahead of me again. He knows a shortcut there. He has to.
I want to see on your end how you...
If I remember, there's a stone you can jump off and skip the entire last section, isn't there?
No.
Something like that. Not that exactly, but something, because I go through that section the way you're supposed to go through it, so...
Sonic, be nimble. Sonic, be quick. Sonic, jump over that giant gate.
Alright, so he's about 15, 20 seconds ahead of me, I think.
Load faster, PS3!
No, load slower.
Please.
Unfortunately, I'm still on the I'm on the loading screen for Crisis City.
Welcome to Midlife Crisis City,
where Sonic's career went to die.
Right. This is basically his 06 right here. Oh my god, I'm stuck on the snowboard.
Actually, that's a question. What level would you have wanted if not Crisis City for Generations? I actually think this was a good pick, but I don't know if there'd be anything else that would really stand out. Maybe,
Kingdom Valley?
I was going to actually suggest Kingdom Valley then. I actually quite enjoy Kingdom Valley, actually, when now that I
think about it. Who knows what Generations 2 will bring?
To be honest, I don't really want a Generations 2. I just want them to start creating new ideas and not new enemies. I don't want new enemies. We already had a foe with crap like the Sinister Six from Lost Worlds.
My god, I thought I was gonna die. Oh, thank you. Because there's no checkpoint. By the way,
I've finished the first section of Crisis City.
Alright, you're not far behind.
Yeah, I'm about less than 30 seconds anyway. That skip, whatever he's done in White Acropolis, is setting for quite a decent amount. Which he still won't tell me about. Dude, you may as well tell me. We've already done White Acropolis.
Yeah, but what if the internet crashes?
Oh, you got a point. This is our third take of this, after all.
Yeah. Then we have to... It crashes again, the race crashes, and then we have to wait another 3 weeks for it to attempt another race of this.
Yeah, if this fails again tonight,
fuck!
Please tell me you just died. That rage, it has to be a death.
I'm not gonna give you that satisfaction of to tell you what happened.
Oh, come on, give me the satisfaction.
No. Absolutely
I got the
not.
Point. No! That was a glitch. But thankfully I'm not going that far back.
Oh good. Oh good. Okay.
That was not my fault. That was actually my first death.
Fuck!
Maybe another death for him?
God damn it! Fuck.
I will announce to you if you'll announce to me when you finish Crisis City the entirety of it, so we know who's finished it first.
Oh man.
Would you agree to that?
You announce who finishes it first?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do that then.
Just so I've got some idea who's in front. Makes it a little bit easier for me with editing, that's all.
I think it's safe to say that you're ahead of me right now.
I don't know, because this is a long level.
Dude, I died twice already.
Why is he not getting... Oh, there we go. I can get him to get on the rail. It wouldn't work.
No, because, you know, the first portion of the second area, when you grind rails?
Sort of.
And, you know, I was on a dash pad and freaking...
The best thing to do is wait till one of us gets to the Mach Speed section and announce it.
Yeah. Mm. I got to the dash pad and Sonic just bypassed the spring to get to the next area and he just fell to his death.
Christ, that's why this is where plenty of players generally tend to quit due to raging.
I'm having a crisis right now.
I'm in a crisis of identity. Why am I playing this piece of crap?
Identity crisis. Of course, the three minute thing is real on Sonic City. Are you nuts? Not like I did anything to it.
Oh, that was lucky. I nearly died. Thankfully, I didn't. Well, thankfully for me, I'm pretty sure he'd appreciate me dying.
Of course.
Checkpoint.
We both appreciate our opponent's death.
Especially in a race.
Yeah.
Right, I have finished everything. The Mach Speed section is loading up.
Oh god.
So I've taken the lead back.
I only lived for like I don't even think like for a minute.
Sorry?
I don't even think I led for a minute.
Well, I died, but I only had one unfortunate death, and it wasn't that far in, so I was able to recover pretty quickly.
No, we both were on the second section, and I didn't even get to the first checkpoint. I was about to get to the first checkpoint, but then, again, Sonic bypassed the spring, and he fell to his death.
But luckily for him, I'm in what many people consider the worst part of Sonic 06, and that's Crisis City Mach Speed, so...
Oh my god. What is that?
Not good, I have no rings and...
Please, truck, please, car, anything?
I have rings, I have no rings.
Damn it! Fuck!
Say it again. He's doing very well for him at the moment. I have rings, I'm on the second section where I'm running in front of the camera. and I am done with Crisis City. The worst is out of the way.
You have got to be kidding me. Dude, you jinxed me, man. You jinxed me.
How the hell did I jinx you?
I think it was like the second part, you mentioned me, like, you know, dying so many times in Crisis City.
Yeah, but that was during the second take, not the one we're currently doing.
I know, but still, that's...
I suppose, giving you bad karma. Okay, do you remember that time you sucked at the entirety of the game and let me win?
I swear to you, this is going to be a taint of victory for you.
Oh no, I'm taking it.
This is
I'm taking it.
I will not accept this. This is unacceptable. The fact that we had to do this, the fact that we were doing this three times. The third time was the charm for you.
I know, Lex. To be fair though, after Flame Core, when it's the Iblis boss, after that I haven't played that far into the game in over 6 months, so... You've definitely got an advantage over me there, because you recently walked through the game, so...
This is still unfair.
I'm just going to have to keep hoping Lady Luck is on my side.
If my friend was on this chat right now, he would have a field day with me.
You should have brought him in.
I can bring him in. I believe he is available. But,
yeah, I'm gonna die on Flame Core.
We'll see. Once after part two is done, let's see if he's.
You should have brought him in, dude. At the end of the day, I don't mind if someone else joins us who I've not met, so.
Nah, it'd be a cameo.
Besides, it'll be another person for us to talk to, because we're both having to concentrate at certain points, so.
Right.
Unfortunately, that death set me back, so.
Yeah, be careful not to fall off here. Yeah, sure, Sonic. Whatever you say.
Are you still in Crisis City?
I'm on Flame Core.
I was going to say, I think you're ahead of me now, actually.
What?
I think you may be ahead of me now, actually.
Why you say that?
I don't remember him saying that so far.
That's in the beginning.
Is it?
Yes.
Huh. Shows I'm ahead than I pay.
Yeah, you're ahead.
Yeah, but I had a death, so that lead that I got from Crisis City is all but gone at this point.
Open the damn door. Open the damn door.
Oh, no. Don't start with me. Don't start. That's the third time that's happened now. No! Oh, fudge! Yeah, you're ahead of me.
Where'd you die at?
Do you know those ramps where you've got to run around, along the wall?
Are you in the first part or second part?
Pretty much the first part still. He's just not running on the wall, and I keep falling into the lava and just can't get out in time.
Oh, like he clips the side and he just falls?
He's supposed to run on the wall, but he's just clipping on the wall.
Oh. So yeah, maybe.
You've gotten ahead of me now.
Oh, for now. Until I choke.
If that is... You can be as good at this game as you want to be, but it's going to be the glitches that screw you up.
That's just pulling Atlantis right now. I'm not going to pull Atlantis on me again.
Gold says that all the time as well, but what is pulling Atlantis?
Pulling Atlantis is just choking in the end.
Ah,
when you're ahead.
I did it again. I can't get along this wall.
I said pulling Atlantis so much in Ghosts and Goblins.
Oh, this is pissing me off so badly right now. I can't get along this wall at all. Jesus Christ, this is pissing me off.
Welcome to us.
If I can get the Trail of Rings, fuck this. If I can get the Trail of Rings, and get the Rainbow Ring. I can get through that section fine, but if I don't get it and I have to do the main path, I just can't do it, because he won't run along the wall.
That gave me problems, like, every most of the
Sonic.
Yeah, you definitely gained the lead from this alone, so... The only thing I can hope is you screw up on the infinite spot. If you die on that, you go back a lot.
Not unless I do the trick, which...
Yeah, that's gonna... Maybe it should be done in about maybe 2 minutes.
Ah, finally got the rainbow ring. Thing is, I did that perfectly in the first attempt of this ring.
And I'm dead.
I don't think you'll be going back too far, though.
Oh, I just started the second part of the, second part of, Flame Core.
I'm just getting through that first doorway now, so yeah, you've got a decent lead on me now. And... no! Oh, the fucking Phoenix!
Smash.
No, I... homing attack one of them over that bed of crystal, you know, that thing that just after the door. Got the first one. The second one, though, Sonic just clipped straight through it and went to his death.
Yeah. Oh,
God damn it. I haven't even gotten to the first checkpoint yet.
Come on.
Oh, shit. That was bad.
Oh, and I fell off there now. I've got to do this the hard way again. Who did I piss off in a previous life? It's great. I'm getting those rings. Oh, and the fucking buzzards.
Nine knuckles.
Wait a second. No, I can't do that. I need to try this at least.
Great!
Alright, first time I've actually managed to do that so far. That should not be that difficult, though.
No, it should be.
Ah, God, I can't believe it. Doing so well and then that had to happen.
But again, it's still early in the race.
Screw this first one, I'm just gonna... jump straight across and go for the second. There's the first checkpoint. Jesus Christ. No, get out of this freaking thing.
What am I doing?
I wonder how much gem abuse is going to happen as soon as we start getting those.
I'm
better get the one off actually, because I'm not exactly swimming in lies here.
Alright. Flame Core is done.
Oh, damn it. Yeah, you've got a hefty lead at this point, so I won't count too much.
Huh.
Crisis City gave us so much trouble.
Well, I got through Crisis City fairly quickly. It's Flame Core that did me in the beginning. I lost like 2 minutes there, easy.
So Crisis City for me, Flame Core for you.
Yeah.
We both don't like fire.
Apparently not. We don't like, well, here's the thing, there's plenty of game left yet, so we could easily keep screwing up.
I know. That's the bad part.
Don't care. Use the invincibility frames.
Ibalis! Ridiculous snake form, Ibalis. You gotta love the CDI graphics in the background of the mountains. Not CGI, I meant CDI graphics.
I'm entering the volcano now.
Did you just say CDI graphics? Yes, I did.
Still in Flame Core then, sadly.
Okay.
Are you actually on the Ibalis boss?
Yes.
Oh yeah, your lead's like at least 3 minutes, I'd say.
Alright. Got the first hit on.
Do you have to really jump that high after you hit Ibalis, Sonic? Jeez.
It is a massive time waster.
I know.
Let's get that section.
It's the cows! The cows!
Just fall down. You can get a ring. That's fine. Oh crap, I forgot I've got the knuckle section to do as well, haven't I? Balls, I can't.
Alright.
No, I didn't.
Okay, this is where I stay still here. And he does his thing.
Alright. Time for Knuckles. Let's just get this over with, shall we?
Hey, Knuckles! Nipples the enchilada!
Arguably one of the worst characters to play as in this game.
Nipples the enchilada. Oh, Mr. Enchilada!
And how was I supposed to see that?
Right when you say that, I just got hit by a lot of freaking rocks.
Oh, I've missed one somewhere.
That's... You should watch your mouth. You should watch your mouth, Tails. He was like, Sonic, it's coming.
Yeah. Oh, I know where it is. It's over here. God damn it.
And Nimbus is down.
Yeah, you pretty much, I think you've won, to be honest. Your lead has gotten a lot bigger, so. Playing core has proved to be the death of me at this point.
Damn.
And a unavoidable, fire geyser. I couldn't think of a thing there.
Jeez.
I am almost done with playing core. Playing core is done.
Alright. I can easily just tell you what to help you with the Iblis fight and see how you can beat it fast.
Go ahead.
Alright. When the fight starts, just tell me when the fight starts and I can...
You may as well tell me now, because I'll be too busy paying attention to really pay attention to you.
Yeah. The thing is, in his first thing, he's going to be, you know, spinning out the rocks.
Yeah.
And once he drops, like, the first platforms,
mm-hmm.
once he drops the first platforms, homing attack quickly to one of the lower ledges that have the ball, shiny balls.
Mm-hmm.
And once, you know, once you homing attack the ball, just stand there, wait for him to get to you.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, jump away from the platform once, yeah. you know, he's in the air.
Of course.
So he won't attack you. And then, you know, hit him. He'll do his dance and, like, to destroy the, like, the four platforms.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, do the same for the next. The other side of the other ball, the ledge, he'll just do the same thing. But just don't do it when he has, like, one hit left. Because it won't work. Because he'll be just doing this doing thing. He just does his dance, just to like break the ledge.
I actually managed. Carry on.
He just keeps doing his dance just to like you know break the forward platforms.
Mm.
But there's no platforms there to break. So yeah, but you have to homing attack quickly to the. You have to like take a big jump and then homing attack toward the near the purple ball.
Well, I didn't manage to do that, what you mentioned, but I did get, like, the early hit where you can take, damage.
Yeah.
And get across. Yeah. So I did do that, yeah. but I didn't do the other thing that you mentioned.
Yeah.
So I'm basically just waiting for him to drop the platforms here.
Yeah.
That's the quickest way to do it. If you do it right, you can beat him.
How many hits does he take? Is it 3 or 4?
4 hits.
Oh. When it normally takes a good, like, 4 or 5 minutes. If you can do this, like, takes a good 4 or 5 minutes to beat him, if you do it regularly. But if you can do this trick, you can get an S rank every time without messing up.
I did better than I have last time. I haven't died yet, so that's good at least.
Alright.
Okay, no platforms again.
Help, Sonic, help!
Still there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
God, I thought it'd been another
But again, as I said, if it cuts off, just keep on recording.
True. I don't want to do this without rings.
Okay. Into the mock speed.
Alright, 3 hits.
3 hits, alright, so just size just for show. Okay, so just, you know, fight him regularly in this phase.
Yeah, need some rings as well. I haven't got a single ring on.
Yeah, be careful.
Oh crap, I can't find any rings. This is not good, this is not good. Oh, there's a bunch of rings.
And I just died on the mock speed.
But you're like nearly an entire stage ahead of me, dude. You've got plenty of chances to screw up.
I know, but it's like, wow.
Yeah, whatever you do, do not like dash on the radical train speed.
Oh yeah, don't just that.
That's not a good thing. Take it from me.
You know there's what's funny about this mock speed thing? The train? There's an invincibility box here. And near the end.
Oh no, don't die. Don't you freaking die. Yes, I just caught him.
You got him? Nice. Yeah.
We got less than 3 minutes left, roughly. Did you say got through Radical Train?
I just beat Radical Train. No. You know what's funny? Like, near the end of Radical Train box speed?
Mm-hmm.
There's an invincibility box.
Mm-hmm.
Like, what's the point of that? You're right at the end.
Knows.
Unless you want to hear the cool music.
If I remember next, I need to get the bounce bracelet first, so.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, I thought so.
Well, at least I helped you on that. You can save some time on that.
Freaking cutscenes. I hate the loading screen and everything in this game.
If I didn't tell you about the trick, this is pretty much a throwaway.
How'd you mean?
This is like, I'm slow, I'll be like so ahead of you while you're like.
Yeah, you're roughly 5 minutes ahead of me now. The beginning of the flame core just screwed me up big time. Sorry?
No, go ahead. Keep on going.
I was just gonna say, I died at the beginning of that level about 5 times and lost like 40 seconds each time. It was a disaster.
Alright, so I'm at Egg Genesis now.
Okay, you're... Wait, no, that's what you got from the...
That's where I ended. This is where I ended last time, on the first recording attempt.
The first recording attempt, such a long time ago.
It was exactly a month ago.
About a minute left. I am just entering Radical Train now.
On a mission to save Carolades. And Carrot Legs is a cute nickname for Elise.
She's been called a lot worse, let's put it that way.
Like what?
Oh, nothing I can think of, but definitely a lot worse. I've got about 10 seconds, by the way.
10 seconds. Alright. Tom, don't tell me to run you.
And pause.
And paused. Alright.
Alright, we'll see you next time for part 3 of the Sonic 06 race. Thank you very much for watching.
Peters, everyone.